inside row one. Steve Phillips out of Jaffee, South Carolina, in the SCP Trucking Masters Hill outside of row number one. That's Steve Phillips in the 111 car. Row two, Steve Lucas out of Charleston, West Virginia, in the sixth car. And young driver Shane Tankersley out of Morganton, Georgia, in that white and black trim number T31. That is Shane Tankersley. Back a row in the third row, Cecil Tipton out of right here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Tipton in the 31 car. Dan Brewer from Mooresville, scheduled to start on the outside. And here he comes out of turn number three to catch up with the remainder of the field. Larry Blankenship with the 32 car from Mooresville, North Carolina, the LB drywall rocket chassis machine. Larry Blankenship in the 32. Here comes from turn number two. What a show, what a show. The Southern All-Star Dirt Late Model put on. Here's the Golden Corral. Dirt Late Model champion. Be listening later on. We'll see if you're in the Golden Corral hot seat. Drop some more into tonight's big feature.
They'll restart at the white line exit turn four, and here they come. It's Bruce Hall in the two car, Steve Phillips out of Gaffney, South Carolina, to 111. Steve Lucas in the six, Tankersley in the 31. The top four will go. They're just about set. The green's in the air, and Phillips with a good start. Shane Tankersley will follow him in that higher group. The turn, oh, and gets out of shape. He was trying to use that high line. That front left tire way up in the air. Sorts it back out and pulls to the outside of Bruce Hall. Three wide out of turn four. Again, Steve Lucas out of West Virginia running in second. The man up front is Stevie Phillips out of Gaffney, South Carolina. Here's Tankersley challenging Hall for the third position.
The battle is up front. The battle is up front. The 111 car, Steve Phillips, got up over the cushion, and the number six machine of Steve Lucas took over the top spot. Lucas now sets the pace, and Steve Phillips races in position number two.
Top of one car spinning down the back chute. That's the two car, Bruce Hall, who actually started on the pole. So Hall has spun out of harm's way, and they remain racing under green flag conditions on the speedway. One car slow in turn four. In the 90 car. And now he'll turn directly in front of the leader. Close call. Cross flags indicated. Steve Lucas with a heads up job. He works to the outside. A harrowing close call there on the front straightaway. And now Lucas slowly negotiating through turn three, looking to get around the back marker of Bruce Hall. He starts to the inside. Side by side for second, and now the yellow's out. Gary Puckett's car comes to a slow roll at the end of the front straightaway. So got a little bit hairy for those guys out front.
What? You win dinner for four at the Golden Corral, section 404, row 20.
Four laps complete in this, the second qualifying heat of the evening. And Steve Lucas, it will be double file restart. Steve Lucas on the inside in that six car, ready to refire him. Tankersley actually on the outside of that front row. Steve Phillips down low. And Larry Blankenship up in the third position. So give that third spot to Blankenship. Again, Tankersley with a handful as he tries to rifle it back into control. Once he gets the car headed in the right direction, it's awfully fast. And the man out front is Stevie Lucas.
Lucas sets the pace. Tankersley runs into number two spot. Blankenship runs in third, rounding out your top four automobiles. The number one machine out there on the racetrack is Dan Brewer, out there in that fourth and final transfer spot. Two laps to go, two to go, here in heat race number two.
And Steve Lucas looking awfully strong in that sixth car. He's got about a 12 car length advantage over Tankersley. Steve Lucas out of West Virginia sees the white flag wave. Just a lap remaining in the second qualifying heat. It's Tankersley in second, Blankenship third, and Dan Brewer in fourth.
They're working up the back stretch for the final time into turn number three. Off turn number four is the Rocket Monte Carlo. Off of the final corner, the number 16, Lucas gets the win. Second spot, the 31 of Shane Tankersley. Third spot, Larry Blankenship in the 32. And the final transfer spot goes to Dan Brewer.
So all the way from Charleston, West Virginia, Stevie Lucas steers that number six machine into the victory lane in the second qualifying heat. Shane Tankersley out the exit gate in turn three, came home second in that white and black T31. Larry Blankenship, a local familiar.